Okay, magandang umaga po sa atin lahat at saksihan po natin ngayong araw na ito ang NCRPO First Quarter Firearms Proficiency Test. Opo, at alamin din natin sa ating buting Regional Director ng NCRPO, Police Major General Vicente Dupadonao Jr., ano nga ba ang kahalagahan nito sa ating mga kapulisan?
Yes, unang-una, I would like to congratulate our training office, no, for making this activity a very successful. Kahalagahan po nito ay para ma-train po yung ating po mga kapulisan na ma-enhance yung kanilang proficiency regarding sa proper handling of firearms, no. And hindi lang yan, para malaman din nila at ma-enhance yung kanilang safety measures, no. Para maiwasan po yung disgrasya, kundi right on target lang if ever nagagamitin nila yung baril. Yan.
Hey, shut up, are you ready? Stand down!
Master Sergeant Mauricio Bonilla Ruiz at ito ang Tambayan ng Police powered by RMFB NCRPO News Vlog. God bless us po.
All praise is due to the one and only. The views and opinions expressed by the hosts, bloggers do not necessarily reflect the official policies and position of this office, the NCRPO and the PNP.